Hi Warham fan, welcome back to our channel. I'm Debbie.
I'm Darren.
And we have got a Game of Thrones construction set from McFarlane's.
Yep.
Darren picked this up for me
A little while ago
now, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Retail's about $12.99.
They go from about £13 on eBay,
yeah,
up to about 40 odd quid, but yeah.
So obviously I haven't, well, not obviously, but I have not done something quite like this. So obviously, you know, I've got my Lego like and my Lego. Yeah.
But these are similar, but they're not quite the same. I mean, it's only 314 pieces.
Right, so it includes the legendary Iron Throne, faux marble floors, candelabras, raised platforms with steps, and a mounted ornate symbol of the seven pointed star contains His Grace Joffrey Baratheon and members of his King Knight. Rewind.
Baratheon.
Contains His Grace Joffrey Baratheon and a member of his King's Guard.
Yep.
Now, Darren showed you down here. You can get other ones. There's the Lannisters banner pack, Stark
banner pack,
and coming soon
never came out.
No,
they got cancelled before then.
So but this doesn't exist.
But the Lannister banner pack and Stark banner pack
are a lot of money.
You're looking at least £30-40 for them, and there's not a lot to them.
There's practically hardly anything to them. Yeah. I'll be honest. I'm hoping that I might get them at some point if Darren gets lucky or something like that with bits. But yeah, so I'm just about to open it.
Yeah, through instructions, and
it looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
So guys, let's build.
We'll be right back.
Right, guys, so I haven't actually put that directly
The Iron Throne
onto this because I was wrestling it and it didn't like me wrestling. So, Mishka, do you want to show them around? Can you show them?
No.
Yep.
Yep, that's it. Look at me.
Right, so guys, leftover pieces, first of all.
Yep.
Got quite a few, actually. I'm surprised. Right, so here we go. We've got two lovely candelabras.
Yep.
We have got two back candles and obviously the beautiful window with the seven star sun or seven. Oh, you know what I mean.
Yeah, it's 7 points. Yeah. So
you've got a Knight of the King's Guard.
Yep.
And Joffrey.
Yep.
Sitting on the Iron Throne, yes. I love the marble effect of this, actually, I must admit. There's not really much else to say, to be honest. No. I mean, it's really well made. Obviously, I need to push that down again. But, yeah, I mean, I've got to say, I'm actually pretty impressed.
Yeah. McFarlane toys are usually pretty good anyway.
Yeah. I mean, I'll be honest, it's with the detail and everything in it, I might see if they've got other construction builds that would be my cup of tea. Because, honestly, okay, yes, I got, look.
Yeah,
my lovely long nail. Oh, it did. It went, I was relatively lucky, but the side bit, all that hurt.
Putting together the knight really hurt your fingers as
Crumbs. It was not, no, Joffrey's head had to be the worst because of the sharpness on the crown. Says 14 years up.
Yeah.
To be honest, I do agree with that. And somebody that is very much into builds, the pieces are smaller, they don't fit as easily together as Lego does. They do fit together, but it takes a bit of welly, hence a broken nail and sore fingers.
Not fingers.
But yeah. No, so all in all, I think that looks lovely. I just think, I think it's really nice. I really do. Anyway, guys, what do you think? Let me know. I wish to know. Let me know if you've had the banners and whatnot, because I'd be interested to know what they're like. You know, are they worth getting? But yeah, it's one of those things you never quite know how it's going to go until you build it yourself. And it was sort of like, I didn't know whether I'd put it up because it means we're going to be moving a few bits, and it's like, yeah, do you know what, I am going to put that up because that's really nice. But yes. Do you want to see something special, guys?
Is it a fluff? Is it a mish? Here she is. She's asleep.
She was dozing off. Now she's grumbling because I put light out. Hello, Baba. She's gone to sleep again.
No, she doesn't.
So she keeps putting her head down and going to sleep, don't you? There you go. Now she's having a wash. I'll tell you something, she's the only hamster I know that I have a wash in your hand while she's asleep. And you get kicked a lot, if I'm honest, guys. That's what happens, is you get kicked. Yeah. Yeah, she's a little cuddly fluff. Anyway, my lovelies, all that leaves me to say after this is be different, have a very merry unhoo-hoo, and wish bump.